You don't. Bonjour. You don't expect me to stay. Oh. You don't expect me to stay here all day.
Okay. Sorry.
Listen. What do you think? Do you think the Fredericton Police Force should have mandatory drug testing?
Charles, what was that?
Should the police have mandatory drug testing? Should the cops be tested for drugs?
Hello, how are you?
So if they make false accusation like calling me a sexual predator, which they misunderstood, they must be high on some kind of a drug,
no? Well, you know, there's a process if they make false accusations, there is a process. And
so what do you do? What do you do?
Well, don't you, you take that to the next step, Charles, wouldn't you?
So, yeah, which would be what?
Fine charge if you have a...
Libel? So,
take that.
So you think cops should be allowed to charge people under the sexual child exploitation program, accuse somebody to be into child porn and it's not true? You agree with that?
No. You said the way your statement was, I couldn't agree with that. You know that.
Okay, so how do you investigate those racist members?
Okay. I'm on my way.
I know. Will you sit down with us, sir, and discuss this issue about the Fredericton Police Force?
Have a good one, bud.
And you, I'll just leave you the hell alone.